God, I'm finished. I'm finished. Oh. Hey. God, where are you? God, where are you? Hey. Chineke me, eh? Why every time something good is about to happen to me? Eh? When something good is about to happen to me, that's what the devil said though. Hey, God, why you let these things happen to me? Eh? Am I not your son? No, God, answer me. Am I not your son? I need money. God, I need money. I need money as soon as possible. I need money. Hey, Ebuka owes me money. Hey, let me call Ebuka. I need money, Ebuka. Ebuka, I hope you have my money. Ebuka. It's America now. How are you? My friend, you know now. You know me. I'm fine. I'm fine. It's just that there is a little problem. That's the main reason why I call you. Okay. You see, it's this piece of land. You know the land that right across the street from Ademuka Condom. Yes. So this is a piece of land that I always wanted. So the thing is, Afona came up to me. She offered a piece of land to me now. Do you know how much? My friend, if you hear this, you're gonna be shocked. The piece only costs 10,000 naira. And my friend, I don't even have 10 naira. So this is why I was thinking, can you give me portion of the money that I let you buy? Hello? 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 So, is this mean that Ebuka switched off the phone in my face? So, Ebuka, so you now have the audacity, after you come all the way to Cable 7 to borrow my money. So now that I'm asking you for more money, you just switched the phone on my face. Eh? Hey! Ebuka, wait. Hello. Ebuka, I don't want to sound as if I'm crazy. Did you just switch off the phone on my face? So you switch off the phone on my face now. So why now? Why, if I may ask? So, because you borrow money for me, now I'm in need of my own money that you come to borrow for me. So you switch off the phone on my face over because I asked you for my money. Ebuka, how can you be so heartless, so wicked? You are one wicked woman being. So you come to my house. I didn't let you borrow my money. I didn't even have money after mama warned me. Mama warned me not to let you borrow my 50,000 naira. So now you switch off the phone on my face. Ebuka, hey, my friend. By the time I'm done with you, you will not know who the heck is a maker. Ebuka, you know better than to mess with me. Ebuka, is that me you talking to like this? Ebuka, you talking to me like this? Okay, Ebuka, mark my word. I dey kill you. I dey call you. I dey kill your children. I dey call your wife. I dey call everybody in your family now. Ebuka, if you don't give me my money, Ebuka, give me my money, yo. Ebuka, give me my money. Ebuka, I warn you. Hey, he just hung up the phone on my face. Hey, God of our lands, where are you? Mama must hear this. Mama must hear this. Mama, you warned me about this idiot. This is good for nothing. Enemies of progress. You warned me about them. But I don't listen to you. I let this idiot borrow my money. Mama must hear this. Hey. Mama, it's me, Naemeka. Can you imagine after you want me not to let a book about my money? Now, Ebuka have the audacity to hug up, to switch off the phone in my face because I asked him for my money. Mama, I don't like this, Mama. Mama says he is your good friend, son. You talk to him more. Mama, talk to Ebuka because I'll do something stupid to him. He will not like me. I'll kill him. In fact, I will kill him. I'll kill his wife and I'll kill his children. In fact, I'll kill everybody in his entire family. Because I need my money. I need my money, Mama. Hey, idiot.
I know what to do. I know exactly what to do. Ebuka, so you think you can take my money and play me like a fool, huh? Okay. You don't know me, Ebuka. So I guess all these years we did secondary school together. We did all this together. You still don't know me. Hey, it's a shame, oh. It's a pity you don't know what I'm capable of doing, Ebuka. Ebuka, I could do you wrong. Ebuka, I could do you wrong, oh. Okay, wait. I'm coming. By the time I'm through with you, you'll regret that you ever know me as a human being, as a friend. I'll make you respect when people let you borrow money in this hard life. I only mean that I care about you. So now you understand my money. My boyfriend, this money will be the last money you ever eat from me. I didn't make you pay. I'll make you pay. Idiot. Nonsense.